When designing large transport hubs or other public facilities, it is important to pay attention to optimizing pedestrian flows. AnyLogic simulation software allows you to simulate the movement of people in and around such facilities, to identify bottlenecks and to analyze throughput. Models created in Revit can be transferred to AnyLogic by exporting a drawing in a .dxf format. To add the DXF file to a model, we must use a special component, CAD drawing, which allows us to set the appearance, the scale, and to disable unused layers. The layout of the model can now be created, based on the imported drawing. Walls, obstacles, escalators can be drawn, and services added, such as ticket offices and turnstiles. Then, using standard library blocks, the logic of the model is set: pedestrian arrival location and rate, the direction of their movement, and their progress through the services. Each block is graphically associated with an appropriate space markup element, such as a target line, a service, or an escalator. When we run the model, we can see the realistic movement of pedestrians in the given space. Here, the pedestrian's physical dimensions, speed, their desire to take the shortest route, and to avoid obstacles, including large groups of people, is taken into account. By adding the component density map to the model, we can see how busy areas in the model are, and develop ideas for relieving congestion and increasing capacity. In addition, we can also collect and display other statistics. For example, by using the component time plot, we can track the number of passengers at a station. AnyLogic allows you to animate the model in 3D. To do this, it is necessary to define a 3D object for pedestrians, and also, if desired, to add light sources, textures, and other 3D objects. One of the most common uses for pedestrian models is for public safety. Developing and evaluating evacuation plans, estimating evacuation times, and identifying where crushes could occur. By making just minor changes to a model, it is possible to identify the problems and find solutions. When a model is running, we can trigger an immediate evacuation of all pedestrians at the press of a button. The whole process is tracked and animated in the model so that the results can be evaluated and analysed. That's all for now. Revit models can be imported into AnyLogic, enabling powerful evaluation and analysis.